okay, honey, here I am. I made it in Dallas, and I'm here at the assassination site. It's deeper than what I thought. I didn't think it would affect me, but it did, so I'm going to just kind of stick around a little bit and reflect a little bit. But anyway, made it to Dallas on the bus, ho-ho, through the traffic and everything else. And this one's from my dad. Hope he's proud of me. Made it full circle. Took about 53 years, but full circle. All right, I'm out.